My name is Jeffrey Castle.
My name is Lucy Wu, Wu Xiaomei.
Wu Xiaomei? Alright.
How are you?金胡是中国的传统的乐器，那么在今年就2011年呢，香港呢已经成功的举办了一次就是金胡与轻音乐的这么一种形式。那么作为我来说呢，就是我呢很想把中国的传统的音乐在美国这个地方，就是说推广给更多的美国人，那么就是也是弘扬我们中国的文化。
If an audience gives you a standing ovation, that's a good sign. And after her homecoming song, everybody was on their feet. Lucy Wu, ladies and gentlemen.
Mm-hmm. 这次呢，因为和美国的这个音乐家Jeffrey Castle， 那么他的风格呢，就是属于摇滚比较现代的。那我就在想着，怎么样让我们中国的音乐可以更多的年轻人去关注他，年轻人去喜欢他。所以说呢，通过这个香港的这个演出之后呢，还有进一步的创新，那就是这一次和 Jeffrey Castle 这个合作的一个新的摇滚的一种形式，就是金胡与小提琴。
Musical path emerges.
Yeah, that's very interesting for the
Thank you so much. I mean, and it is, she's so good at the. I actually tried playing with the jingle. Oh man.
So difficult.
I'm gonna have to take some lessons when we're on the road. I couldn't even make it sound like anything. And I've been playing violin for 40 years. Like, okay.